Hello everyone, I'm Terry, and you're at Crafty Clefty. Now if you're brand new here, welcome. If you're returning, thank you. Now the project I've been working on is a shadow box that you can hang pictures. And if you like it, stay tuned and watch the video. It's coming right up. Hi. Now we're going to start with the project. I have this box. I've got some paint, pearls, something, and I'm going to get started with painting. And yeah, you guys can see that really well. Yeah. Now I'm going to pull up my thing here. My paintbrush is wet. I'm just going to start on the inside first. And then I will be painting the outside. And when I get this all painted and start with the next part, I will show you what it looks like. So I'm coming right up. Okay, the second part. Now this is all done. And YouTube, Facebook. Now I'm thinking I'm going to put a string on. A nice part of the string first. And that's too long. But I'm going to have it so it is inside here. That string. And that will have this. Now it's going to be held down with this. So I'm thinking I'm going to put this to the side for now. And these will probably be last. And I'm going to put this around. And just leave the top undone for now. I don't remember where I got this. I bought a lot of things before I retired. And then we moved, so I got. Okay. Now this. Okay, I want to put this on first so I can judge better to put these on. So, pin it inside here. Put this on the bottom. bottoms here to touch, and I've got a, okay, did it. This is going to what the bottom looks like, and I'm going to have to bring one up a little bit. I'm going to redo this because I need this in the middle so it doesn't crunch up. And then I will show you what it looks like when I get done here. And this will have blue on it at the end. Make sure this is touching the bottom. And YouTube, I will tell you what I'll show you what it looks like when I get done. Okay, now I did not like what I did with the other one and just wasn't lining up correctly. So I took some bling. I cut two rows off. Make it this thickness. And then I just put it at the bottom. I had to glue it because the type it in. There it is. Okay. Now, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to start putting these on. No. My thing went. I see it. Okay, I'll do something with that in a minute. But I'm going to put these on the bottom here. Okay. And let's see these. I got these from Dollar Tree. These can go across, and You should be able to fit 5 rows in here with a little bit of space in between. So I'm going to start here. Let's see. 5. Be right smack in the middle. I do better when I start putting in the middle first. So that's what I'm going to do. And I will come back on when I get all these on. Okay, now these are back on. And it's not enough to put 6 across. So I've got spaces. Now I'm going to put the clothespin hanger on here. And I'm going to take this, kind of pull it a little bit, and this side, pull it a little bit, and put the hanger on. Now, I got a blue on this Q-tip. And it will be gotta make sure this is on here good. And I think I'm gonna use this. So I'm gonna cut these in half. So there'll be 4 on each side. And I'm going to put this, I don't know if you can see it, on top there, where I've got stuck in the glue, and then glue it and put on top. Now I'm using a Q-tip because I just do not have I couldn't get the lid off. So that's gonna be on the corner. And as you can see, this is gonna be inside here. And this is going to be done. And make sure you put it on correctly. And I want this on top here. This way. this corner here. So I've got this stuck all the way to the bottom. So it's coming out the top. And of course this has to dry. I'm going to do the same to the other side too. And I will show you the next phase when I be done here. Now, I got this on. I've got the hanger part on. I went ahead and I hot glued it on, the top part. So I've got string at the bottom and the top there. And what I'm going to do is make this kind of smooth here. I'm just going to have two mini clothespins up there. And okay, now, I think I am done. Those little mini clothespins, the little pictures. And thank you for joining me. And I'll be right back. Hey, well, I ended my Facebook Live. I thought I was done, but okay, I put my mini clothespins on, but I think I need something else. So I've got some red confetti glitter. I'm going to see how that does, and I am just going to use school glue for this, and a Q-tip. And I'm just going to dab it with glitter, glue first. And all I'm doing is I'm putting a little dot . So, see how that does. Oh, that's okay. This is confetti glitter. I'm not fond of it because it flies, so it flies. I have a hard time cleaning it up. So once I get this on here, once I use it up, then I probably won't buy any again. More dots. pinning this stuff all on the inside here, and I'm going to put dots of glue all on the inside here. Then I will show you what it looks like when I get done. Now, I put the glitter on. I think that looks a lot better. And thank you for watching. And stay tuned, the last part is coming up. Hi, I really hope you're enjoying today's video. And I hope it inspires you to have fun and get creative and maybe do something similar. And just have fun. And that's what it's all about. Having fun. And you can find my other videos on the playlist and Crafty Clefty Crafts. I also have Crafty Clefty Motivationals and Crafty Clefty Greetings. So I hope you enjoyed the videos enough that you subscribe and like and interact. And I will see you hopefully next time. Bye bye.